Hi, I'm Theresa Payton. I'm a class of 1989 at the time, Theresa major, and I had a double major in economics and business administration and a certification in computers.
Hi, my name is Kieran Payton. I'm in the class of 2024. I'm a cybersecurity major and I'm from North Carolina.
Hi, I'm Aiden Payton. I am a class of 2027, undecided currently. I'm from North Carolina.
I have really enjoyed my time back on campus as an alumni, volunteer, and now as a parent, having the opportunity to be on campus. So much has changed, but so much is the same. The tradition of an excellent education, a vibrant campus life, making great friends, that's all the same. But so much has changed. There's new technology, new buildings, new facilities, and it's made possible by donors. Donors are everything.
Everything just keeps getting better and better here. It feels like it's almost impossible to even improve just because it's all pretty much state of the art.
Most of the reason that I want to come here is because I got to see all the new stuff. It's just really nice to see all the new equipment, and other schools that I visited didn't have.
Once I leave, I'll turn around and say, man, I wish I went to this school now because it just keeps improving.
I look at the opportunities Kieran has had since he's been here. Aiden is just starting out, and it wouldn't be possible without donors. The idea that when it's time to visit both of my sons at college that they ended up choosing the same place is great. Looking forward to it.
You don't have to choose which one of us to visit.
Join me in making your gift on the Charter Day of Giving.